Hi, I'm Dr. Rajani, and today I'm talking about Plasmasculpt. Plasmasculpt is a procedure that I developed for people who want to look natural, not done, and they want to use some of their own body's resources, such as PRP, PRF, platelet-rich plasma, which we often talk about, PRF, which is a new component. It's a PRP with much more efficacy, and it's called platelet-rich fibrin, kind of new to the United States, and also Sculptra, which is PLLA, or poly-L-lactic acid. The first two, we draw your blood, spin it down, isolate the growth factors and healing factors to help heal your own skin. That appeals to a lot of people because it's a very natural look, natural result, creates a nice glow, doesn't give you a lot of volume, but what we do is we add PLLA or Sculptra in specific areas, specific concentrations, along with those growth factors that come from your own body. And this all stimulates collagen, your own collagen that you own and you keep, to give a young, youthful look with glowing, beautiful skin. And what we're doing is thickening the dermis. We're making the skin better quality and texture. And we're able to address that difficult lower facial area by bringing the tissues forward up around the nasal area, as opposed to lifting and filling folds, which can look unusual. As we fill folds and add volume to the lower face, that's what gives that bizarre done look. We can create some angles with this procedure too, and lifting that oral commissure, or the very difficult area where the mouth turns down. So it's a procedure that uses your own body to stimulate your own collagen for a beautiful, youthful, natural look. Some people might want to do one series of treatments, and some might want to do more, and you can wait and watch your body's response. It occurs gradually over time, so no one knows what you're doing and that you're just looking better all the time. In a sense, growing younger, not older.